Well, hello there, Genshin community. So guys, there is a new mechanic called special secret or secret. Anyway, you can dispatch on expeditions some of your characters. There is a tier list like Esther, 20 Primo Gems, Aether, 15 Primo Gems, this one also Aether, 15 Primo Gems, and alongside you can, let me show you this one. You can choose your characters, so you will get more bonus. There you can see it's increased. There we go, increased by 6, by 2. And you can use your friend's character to maximize your profit also. I don't know, it didn't work. Anyways, you need to check the perfect and normal. Look at that. Okay, insufficient, perfect, and let's remove this one. Let's choose a character from your friend list. From here also, doesn't matter. You can only send up to 4 teams each day. It will take 12 hours for S series, Esther, for 10 hour A series, I mean Aether, and for Beta, it's about 8 hours. So it's a little new mechanics, 10 primos, 20 primos, and 15 primos. Okay, let's calculate that, 20, 30, and 10, total 60 each 12 hours. So you can do it up to like 1 week. So it will be awesome to get some free primos. So don't be delayed, just send them to expeditions. Alright guys, there was the short video about that. I hope you'll take benefits of those. And remember, if you choose strong team or more teammates on a single expedition, bonus will be increased. So see you guys, have fun with free primos.